it's just us three in the morning.
Breakfast is here. We all got chocolate chip pancakes. And somewhere we all got potatoes. That is it. That is... Wait, there's only one. Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Okay, that's all right. We'll share. Anyways. What's up, everyone? Welcome and welcome back to my channel. Today is day two in Florida. Here's the squad. We are making our way to Magic Kingdom. Got ready. It's gonna be fun. Okay, see y'all there. We made it. We are getting on the monorail right now. It's so bright. I'm so sorry if the lighting is straight trash.
Like 2 years.
I don't know if you guys can tell, but something is up with that.
That's never been.
That's new. Yeah. Story time, everyone. We had a bit of a rough start to our Magic Kingdom day. Anyways, you know what? It's gonna be okay. Basically what happened is our reservations worked, us three, but my parents didn't, so it's just us three in the morning.
It's just literally us.
Oh, sorry, there's a performance. Anyways.
It'll be so fun, though.
We got money, too.
Can we go eat first? I'm, like, so hungry.
Me, too.
Sure.
Okay, so we're gonna get food first, but anyways.
It's, like, giving three kids money.
We just finished eating. We got, pretzels and instead of churros. We're gonna go to the shop now because the clouds look literally so dark, like it's about to pour. If y'all saw yesterday's vlog, it was heavy rain in the morning. It was like straight up hurricane weather. So we're going to the shop now. We're gonna buy ponchos and then probably a backpack. It was great. We're gonna try to find a snack again. Because we like food.
We are on Haunted Mansion and it broke, so we're eating almonds like our earlier.
Hey guys, I'm here too.
Alright, so we just got off of Haunted Mansion. I can feel people's
stairs
right
now.
Yeah, it broke down and we were on it. It wasn't very long though. It wasn't even like 5 minutes. Like it was honestly maybe like 2 minutes.
Yeah.
But we sat there, we ate almonds, it was great. Now we are walking to Thunder Mountain.
It's me, Malia. We're getting, Elena's getting water right now. We're in line. I'm super awkward recording. Here's Elena.
Hi.
There's Ella. She's putting herself in her bag right now. We're gonna go on
All right, we are in line for Splash Mountain now. It's like another hour wait, which is fine. The last one was really fun. She's setting trends.
I was joking, that water was here.
My hair looks so crazy, but we just went on Space Mountain. It was good.
Yeah,
none of us got wet.
Stella got front row.
I got front row all by myself. I still didn't get wet because I legit hid in my poncho thing. But we're basically on a hike now. It's gonna be a long walk. Yeah. Just kidding, it's only like 3 minutes. But we're going to the Tomorrowland restaurant. Alright, we got dinner. It took an unbelievably long time to wait for it because we ordered it on the phone, but we have it now. So healthy. And then I also got Coke Zero.
Chocolate milk.
I have a canker's burn, it really hurts. Hey guys, I'm here now.
What do I do with my hands?
Nothing. You just literally have to show them.
We just went
my arms
on Space Mountain.
Time.
We're walking to the monorail now. It's gonna take a really long
Very
time
long.
To get there.
Really? Hi, Sola. Don't cut this out of the video because you're outside right now and you don't have a camera. But since you're gonna leave very, very soon and you just got your Uber to go back to your hotel and then we're not gonna see you tomorrow because you're leaving early. Bye. Hey, it was really fun hanging out with you. You're really nice and I'll miss you. And yeah, don't forget about me while you're gone. Bye.
All right, I forgot to film an outro for this video, so thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. It was really fun to spend the weekend with the twins. We don't get to see each other a lot, so when we do, it's nice to just be with each other. I know my past few vlogs have been pretty short. First of all, it's really hard vlogging at theme parks because you basically can only vlog in between the rides, since most of the rides you can't vlog on. And overall, I was just trying to enjoy my time with the twins and not really worry so much about vlogging. But anyways, twins, if you're watching this, I love you. All of you viewers, enjoy your life. Ciao.